possible not put too much thought into it, otherwise you're going to end up with multiple rocks that all look the same. Maybe some similarities, maybe with the size or whatever, but all in all, they're all going to be different.